ever held a crisp new bill and wondered, where did this magic come from? Today, we're going inside one of the most secure and mesmerizing places on Earth, the Bureau of Engraving and Printing. This is where U.S. currency is born, and honestly, it's one of the most satisfying processes you'll ever see. Every twist of a machine, every drop of ink, every slice, it's precision at its finest. By the end, let me know what you think in the comments. It starts here with something that's not even paper. Money is printed on a blend, 75% cotton, 25% linen, tough, flexible, the same material you'd find in your denim jeans, and that's no accident. These bills are designed to survive years of folding, crumpling, even getting wet. Each sheet of this special paper is loaded with secrets. Red and blue fibers are woven right in. Security threads run through the material, invisible unless held to light. Under UV, those threads glow like tiny constellations scattered across the sheet. It's beautiful in a way. Now comes the color. Massive rotary presses apply the base inks. Green and black dominate, but metallic tones shimmer beneath. Sheets flow in perfect harmony through these machines, like watching a synchronized dance of rollers and paper. These presses apply the subtle backgrounds, the tiny, almost hidden patterns that make counterfeiting harder. The green shade we all know isn't just tradition. It's chosen because it resists fading and chemical alteration. Look closer and you'll see intricate line patterns in the background of each bill that help printers and scanners detect fakes. Every day, these presses produce about $500 million in face value. That's right, $500 million a day. Over a year, that's about $150 billion in new bills. The scale is hard to imagine. Whole rooms filled with fresh currency, destined for wallets, registers, and banks across the country. And here's a fun detail. Workers say they can tell when new money is being printed by the smell alone. There's a distinct sweet ink scent that fills the air. Now the real magic happens. Security features are applied with incredible precision. 3D security ribbons that shift as you tilt the bill. These ribbons have tiny lenses that create a movement effect. Look at a $100 bill and you'll see the bells and digits move as you tilt it. Microprinting that's invisible to the naked eye, you'd need a magnifier to read it. Words like USA and 100 are printed so small that no standard printer could replicate them cleanly. Color-shifting inks that seem to change hue as light hits at different angles. The copper bell in the inkwell on a $100 bill flips to green with a tilt. Security threads are embedded in the paper, each marked with micro-printed text and designed to glow a specific color under ultraviolet light. Red, blue, green, depending on the denomination. Each feature adds another layer of defense against counterfeiters. Behind every bill's design is an engraver's steady hand. Master engravers, true artists, carve steel plates with microscopic detail. Portraits, buildings, borders, all done by hand, sometimes taking months for a single plate. The faces on bills are designed with fine lines and details that are nearly impossible to copy. The tiny curls in the hair, the delicate shading, all designed to defeat counterfeiters. These plates are used for intaglio printing, which gives bills their unique texture. Ink is pushed deep into the grooves, the surface wiped clean, and what's left is a raised design you can feel. That texture helps the visually impaired identify bills by touch. Watching that excess ink being wiped away, revealing crisp lines, is oddly satisfying. No two bills are identical. Each one gets a unique serial number along with seals of the Federal Reserve and Treasury. Serial numbers are carefully coded. The letters tell you which Federal Reserve Bank issued the bill, while the numbers ensure no two bills are the same. The Treasury seal is printed in vivid color, a sharp contrast that's tough to reproduce. These identifiers are applied at lightning speed, thousands of bills per minute. It's this combination of serial number, seal, and security features that makes each bill one of a kind. If you've ever wondered how they track counterfeit bills, this is how. Once printed, bills are still part of large sheets. Those sheets are aligned and fed into cutting machines that work like giant guillotines. One clean slice turns sheets into individual bills, each exactly 2.61 by 6.14 inches. The bills are stacked into bricks weighing about 22 pounds. Imagine holding a brick of pure cash, thousands of dollars at your fingertips. Before a single bill leaves the facility, it's inspected. Machines scan for defects. Humans double-check. A tiny smudge, a misprint, and the bill is shredded. No second chances. But here's the kicker. Sometimes rare errors slip through. Bills with upside-down seals, misprints, or missing colors can fetch thousands at auctions. A tiny mistake becomes a collector's treasure. Here's a fun fact. It costs just about 7 to 17 cents to produce a U.S. bill, depending on the denomination. A small cost for something that moves the world. When bills pass inspection, they're bundled, sealed, and loaded onto armored trucks. From there, they're off to Federal Reserve vaults, then to banks, and finally into your hands. So, what part of this process fascinated you the most? And what everyday item would you love to see behind the scenes next? Tell us below, and stay tuned for more satisfying stories like this.